time when we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one.
There are people dying. Oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all.
We can't go on pretending day by day that someone somewhere will soon make a change.
We all are part of God's great big family.
And the truth, you know, love is all we need.
We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives. It's true, we make a better day.
Medina coming to you live from Springfield, Illinois for the 2009 Chicago Area Project, Illinois Council of Area Projects Youth Democracy Day. Here with me I have
Christian from South Durham. I can make a difference in my community by going to the youth center and help kids stop being in gangs. We do arts and crafts, we go to the park, and we do a lot of stuff.
The way I can make a difference in my community is bringing a couple friends with me to the center instead of staying outside on the block.
And play an active role in political process. I want to leave you guys with two things. If you remember two things that I say or said today, these are them. Number one, you guys can achieve anything you want to in life. You can achieve anything you want to in life, whether you run for office, whether you become a mayor.
Organization is Lakeside, and what I would like to say to my legislator is, like, how can we help our government become better and what we can do for our community.
Hi, my name is Chanel, and I'm reporting to you live from Springfield for Youth Democracy Day 2009, and I'm here with Lucas.
My name is Lewis. I want to change to open more after-school programs. Because a lot of after school programs are closing.
Hi, my name is Dawn. I'm reporting to you live here in Springfield for the 2009 Youth Democracy Day, Chicago, Illinois Area Project. And I'm standing here with, what's your name?
James Garcia III.
James Garcia III, how are you today? So do you want to tell us what you want to see different done in your community?
Yes, that to bring more money to the after schools and schools, and help the environment.
I'm here at Youth Democracy Day because in our community, things is like violence such as and drugs. We want like a better, how can I put this in better words? We want a better community for not just us, but the young children that's growing up in it. We just want things to be better for us because we are the future. What about us?
I'm here at Youth Democracy Day because of funding. We want to know where is the money and why is it not coming to us.
One last question. How do you feel more legislators can have an impact and influence their communities?
You know, what is important is that we realize that what we have is a partnership. And to make a partnership work, you need to interface, you need to interact, you need to know and hear from the people themselves what they want. We don't come down here as a empty slate. We need your wants, your ideas, and that's how we do our best work.
Thank you so much.
I'm here at Youth Democracy Day because I want to see more for our teens, especially our teens, because we need to get out the streets, we need to stay out the jails, we need to stop being statistics, we need to do something for ourselves and stand up and speak out. And stop being on a back burner. So I just want to talk to the legislative branch of government to give my input of what I want to see change in my community and the communities around me.
Yeah, I'm with Anointed Word International Ministries. You know what I'm saying? We're here to support, just to show that, you know what I'm saying, we are doing something better and we want something better done for us.
I'm here at Youth Democracy Day because all the youth are here to get together to make a change because the youth are not heard in what things they do. And so we're here to make sure we're heard and make sure our voices are heard all over the state.
Hi, my name is Chanel, and I'm reporting to you live from Springfield, Illinois. I'm here on Youth Democracy Day with
Minister Kerry Johnson from Anointed Word International Ministries in Markham, Illinois.
What would you like to see legislators change?
Well, this is my first time coming to anything such as this, and it has been remarkable. And I feel that they should put the money back. First of all, they shouldn't have not mess with the money at all for the youth, because they're talking about a hot summer, and if there's no programs and nothing for the youth to do, then all they can do is get in trouble.
This is my first time here, and it's thrilling, it's exciting. I'm glad to see a lot of the youth being exposed to something like this, to the process of democracy. This is Youth Democracy Day, and it's exciting. There's a lot of things happening right now, and what I'm hoping is that the youth come back to their own communities, to their own families with a greater sense of belonging and responsibility, that they can make a difference, that there is hope in their own mouths, in their own hands.
Don't rely on rumors. I'm going to tell you exactly what happened with the funding that you want to see.
Everyone,
you know, that was at the church voted for you.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and I know you were talking about the youth programs.
Yes.
It is very important, you know, that we, they put the programs back for the youth because they won't have anything to do. So we need, you know, we need our representatives fighting for us.
All right. Did you hear? Did you hear what I told them?
Because,
well, let me tell you again. Okay. I'm glad they voted for me because I think what they want is what I am—a person who's been a professor. I'm an urban planner. I'm a statistician. You want the best person in the job.
Yes, sir.
And I co-chair two committees in there, so I hear what you're saying. I went through every line of the budget trying to replace things that were taken out. We did our job. I am working for you. I have a lot of respect down here. I didn't win Legislator of the Year, which is what I am. I didn't win that for nothing.